Oh my. Okay, now we're going to play a song called Perfect Mystery.
Thank you. back and stronger, and all our eyes are gonna to see what's going on. That's all right, but it's not bad. Besides, it's just a bogus plan. The moon was turning, the waves are falling, you're learning to see it like a single of a whirlpool. You're like one man, and in your hand is a water and heaven, oh, I can't even believe it, leave it to me. One good swing in, as we're all blinking, I think of a sinking in the sea. Leave me in a dream, boy. Something. there's nothing. Get another great joint.
Never played in Germany before, and my guitar's not quite used to the German atmosphere, so it's a little shy. Oh yeah, mit Bratwurst. Actually, my guitar has been eating Bratwurst sausages, and it's not, its stomach is a little. It's not quite used to it. It's trying very hard. It's trying really hard. That's a bit better. You give it a bit of aspirin. First, a little song which was written in the town of Canterbury in England.
estás, Demo?
De la saucisse. La saucisse. Comme le saucisson. Mais différemment, voyez-vous. Something else. Something completely different. I'll never say it. Unmöglich zu sagen, because it is innommable. Ha! What? Something greasy up in the air. Something slippery. What? A banana skin! A flying sausage. Avec ses petits.
The only way!
ecstasy. The ecstasy. He's seen it.
Thank you. have a cup of tea, company goes on. Meditating over the qualities of their brew throughout countless centuries, the sages of the Hubba Gubba Tea Company meet frequently and chant wildly.
Die Gruppe Gong in Bremen im November 1974, Auftakt der Konzertreihe Sparkasse in Konzert, die bis heute Bestand hat. Zur Geschichte dieser einzigartigen Konzertreihe, eine enge Zusammenarbeit mit Radio Bremen, seit Jahren mit dem Nordwestradio, wird übermorgen in der Sparkasse am Brill in Bremen eine frei in Augen- und Ohrenschein zunehmende Ausstellung eröffnet. Die wird dort bis in den Januar zugänglich sein. Das war Nordwestradio in Konzert für heute. Eine angenehme Nacht wünscht Arne Schumacher.